Avalon and shift off, and left hand takes here, right hand takes here, right? And then toss, and then get up quickly. So, shift, left hand takes left hand. Right arm comes under and hold that tight. Then, drop. Good?
Yeah.
So you drop violently, like in real life, like he doesn't expect it. And so it's crash. And then you roll out quickly so he doesn't cut you. Chances are they're like, he's in bad shape. Just, yeah. Like anytime I've sort of done this, even slowly, but the other person didn't know I was going to do it, there's like a panic. And they like land badly. So usually it's good in training to tell them, hey, this is what's going to happen, so be ready for it. So that's the cop. Try it out.